Guys, DJ here. Today is September 19, 2014. Finally got this in the mail. Pre-ordered last week. iPhone 6, 4.7 screen, silver. So it looks like the whole box is just white box in the front. And let's take a look. I already ripped the plastic, but I haven't even opened it. Look at that. And 16 gigs what I picked. So let's take a look at this new iPhone 6 today. Here we go. Try to open this up. I'll do my first time review on this one today. I just got this today on mail this morning, so never open it. Just open it now. There we go. Alright, so as we open it up, just like the regular iPhones, when you first open it, brings you with the first thing here. Let's see. It looks very slick and skinny than the regular iPhone. I got the silver one. Yeah, of course, he has the plastic in front. Right there. And let's go turn this baby up. Yep. As promised, the power button's on the side. Let's see if we can turn it on. And there we go. And there's the center thing. Let's see if this thing goes up. Yeah, it looks kind of remind me of the first gen, but it's just more skinnier. I remember when I first bought my first iPhone back in the day where it first came out. It looks like that, but it's more skinnier and curvier actually. A lot lighter too. Okay, of course, I got the first screen here, so I have to connect it to. I actually bought T-Mobile one, so let me just skip this for now. It's LTE already right away instead of a 4G, as you can see there. I don't know if you can see it well here. There we go, LTE. And iPhone, see the camera. Looks like they got better on the camera. And the flash is right next to it. I ordered also the case for this, but I haven't got that yet, so I'm still waiting for that part. Here you go. Let me just put this down. I guess let's see what else is in the box. It's typical stuff that you normally get from my phone or Apple. The stuff in it, and of course, I'm gonna guess it's still gonna have some sticker on there. The two Apple logo stickers in there. Yep. Oh, looks like let's take a look what they got here. Alright. Oh. Look at that. So regular how to use it and stuff. It's not really a manual. Yeah. Oh, this time they didn't go for like a booklet thing. It's just like a paper just to read and how to use it. Yeah, regular Apple sticker logo and the charger, which is the regular ones, and the headphones. That's it. I guess I have to get this activated first to get it going, what's really in it. I'm gonna go ahead and connect it to the Wi-Fi just to give it a try for a little bit. Hang on one sec.